Hi, I'm Jake Rogers. I'm a senior biology major at Fort Lewis College, and this is a day in my life. I usually wake up around 7 a.m., and then I meet up with my friend Alex, and we walk up to campus. One beautiful thing about living in Durango, Colorado, is that you can hike just about anywhere. So hiking to school is my daily routine. So on the nature trail on the way up to campus, I usually get to see lots of wildlife along the way, and it's a wonderful way to start off my day. When I get to campus, I meet up with my research advisor, Eric Jurgensmeyer, one of multiple senior research advisors that I have here at Fort Lewis. One beautiful thing about Fort Lewis College is that you get to work closely with published authors who are your professors to help guide you individually on your personal research projects. Then I go to my neurobiology class. We talk about lots of great things from pain reception all the way to cognitive functions and memory. After class, I go to work where I work at a vet clinic in town. It's a small animal vet clinic where I get to have perfect experience for what I'd like to do ultimately as a career path. I'd like to be a veterinarian, so here I get the experience of checking in clients and meeting the patients, coordinating and telling them all the vet's information, and I learn a lot that way. And then I get to practice my skills actually giving treatments, and this reassures me that this is exactly what I want to do as a career. After that, I usually go home and meet up with my brother, who's also my roommate. We have dinner and discuss some of the interesting things that I did throughout my day, and then we wind down, and that's a day in my life. Thanks for watching.